Is this a riddle wrapped in a mystery inside an enigma?